The end is inevitable, Maverick. Your kind is headed for extinction.
Maybe so, sir. But not today. I wanted to make movies. I wanted to make movies and do it for the rest of my life.
After 34 years, Tom Cruise returns as Maverick. This is a competition film about family, friendship, and sacrifice. It's a love letter to aviation. We're going to show you what it's really like to be a Top Gun pilot.
You just can't create this kind of experience unless you shoot it live.
问到好莱坞最不要命的演员，大家一致公认的绝对非阿汤哥汤姆克鲁斯莫属。他主演的《捍卫战士》暌违36年再推续集，而这36年来，他从一而终，坚持动作戏要亲自上阵。更厉害的是，几乎每拍一部电影，他就多 get 一种技能。
You're not gonna make it.
You're not helping.
Action!
I'm feeling the force of the wind hit me.You know, it's one of those things. I'm supposed to have that level of impact hitting the wall. I just put my foot out, tried to soften the impact. I knew instantly it was broken.
He knew I have to finish this because we're not coming back, and pulled himself up to get the shot. We were really concerned about. You're talking about Tom jumping out of a plane that's traveling at 165 miles an hour.
They're genuinely risking their lives.To entertain people, which is incredibly valiant and daft.
就是因为阿汤哥敢做敢冲，让《不可能的任务》系列电影屹立26年不倒。他主演的电影全球累计票房更是超过100亿美元。这样子誉满全球的男子，却经历过3段失败的婚姻，至今仍是个钻石王老五。
I was always working as a kid. I always had jobs, you know, and.Even since I was 8 years old, I was working.
阿汤哥的童年并非一帆风顺。他12岁时，母亲因为受不了家暴和父亲离婚，并在4年后带着阿汤哥改嫁。他那时参加了校内音乐剧的演出，发现自己在舞台上出奇自在，从此对戏剧演出十分着迷。然而，他从小就有学习和阅读障碍，这也意味着他想当演员就必须付出更多的努力。
Career from like, I mean, a few years out of high school to suddenly doing that.
Not even a few years, it was months. It was months.
阿汤哥18岁时到纽约闯荡，每天靠着热狗和白饭充饥，在无止境的试镜地狱中挣扎。当时拒绝他的理由百百种：不够帅，不够白，不够高。之后，他转往洛杉矶发展，终于在电影《无尽的爱》中得到一个龙套角色。大约在同一时间，他接到了改变他一生的电影《熄灯号》。
In honor of this auspicious occasion, Major Morland, your presence is requested in the hallway.
What was the one that had a profoundly different Tom that went into it that came out the other side?
You know, the first film I made, Taps, because I wanted to make movies my whole life.And to have that opportunity and to start out, I went to every single department, studied every aspect of filmmaking.
阿汤哥使劲抓住这次机会，不光研究演戏，连摄影、灯光、剧本等都有兴趣。只是当时的他还太年轻，努力的方式让人啼笑皆非。
But there, I remember there was a day that I showed up where, in the morning, I thought, you know, my character, I want a shaved head, so I went into town, I just shaved my head, and I showed up to Harold.You know, I said, you know, Mr. Becker, you know, I took my head off, and he was like, you know, what did you do? What did you do? I was like,
导演哈罗德·贝克尔原本想找顶假发给他戴，但看着看着也渐渐觉得顺眼，更开始欣赏这个笨拙却认真的少年。只要有时间，就会指导他关于拍电影的一切。
A good time, Joe, in the privacy of your own home.
Just take those old records.
机会是留给准备好的人， 果然，阿汤哥在熄灯号之后，一年之内就主演两部电影，才21岁就以保送入学，获得人生第一个金球奖提名。但促使他踏入 A 咖地位的，绝对是1986年的《捍卫战士》。
I feel the need for speed.
在拍这部片之前，他参与了10个月的训练。一个完全不懂飞机的青年，至此晋升成男孩最崇拜的英雄，女孩最喜欢的偶像，也留下了许多经典电影。
I have to let you drive sometime.
Never touch the steering wheel when I'm driving. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
What's that on my underwear?
I will not apologize for who I am. I will not apologize for what I need.I will not apologize for what I want!
Who's the victim?
I've never heard of him, but I'm supposed to kill him in less than 36 hours.
No, sir.
I'm constantly, you know, I'm usually shooting a movie while I'm prepping a couple of movies. I'm in post on a couple of films. Like right now, I was released The Mummy, and I'm shooting Mission, and I'm a post on American Made, and I'm prep.
如今都59岁了，阿汤哥依旧丧心病狂的虐待自己。这般努力敬业，诚然让人敬佩，又有几分悲剧英雄式的执傲，不肯对岁月束手就擒，任何事都必须全力以赴。这种自苦似乎也贯穿他的感情生活。
Ladies and gentlemen.
阿汤哥在1987年刚成名之际，就与大7岁的咪咪罗杰斯结婚。当时咪咪虽然出道多年，但认识他的人少得可以。论外形，更多人说他眼睛脱窗。在外界不看好的情况下，两人度过了平淡的3年婚姻生活。
Have you ever been like infatuated with anyone? Truly, is it?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
How was it? Like, no, not somebody like that. Yeah,
that I married.
Oh, like Nicole, of course.
Yeah, yeah.
离婚这年，1990年，他自知自演霹雳男儿，借由工作忘却情伤，却与女主角妮可基曼擦出火花。
I wasn't ignoring you. I gave you a very thorough physical.
Despite 妮可179公分的高挑身材，比阿汤哥足足高了9公分。但他无视外界看笑话的心态，圣诞节前夕再迎喜事。婚后，他跟妮可领养了2个小孩，四人共享天伦的画面也常在媒体前放送。没想到11年后也抱憾分手，回单没多久的阿汤哥就和潘娜洛普克鲁兹假戏真做，可惜这段异国情缘依旧无疾而终。
You are gone.
I'm in love.
Tom Cruise like I've never seen him.
You've never had this kind of feeling before.You can just set the record straight.
Okay, I have to tell you.
2005年，他跟凯蒂·赫姆斯热恋时，这段跳沙发的脱序行为引起了很大的争议，但并不影响他们两人隔年依旧开开心心的步入礼堂，并有了亲生女儿舒莉。然而，尽管有了亲生骨肉，这段婚姻依旧在5年半后结束。不管离婚后那些流言蜚语，前任们过去叙述里的阿汤哥总是着迷于事业，疯魔于演戏，自苦和自律，永远是他让人着迷的原动力。就如同《捍卫战士》里的彼得一样，他放弃升官机会，就为了能继续飞翔，不断突破极限。也因为如此，粉丝才会这么期待，能再次于大荧幕上一睹独行侠的迷人风采。
Your instructor is one of the finest pilots this program has ever produced. His exploits are legendary. What he has to teach you.May very well mean the difference between life and death.
Your reputation precedes you.
I have to admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick.
Good morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking. Today's exercise is dogfighting.
Two versus one? He's gotta be kidding.